Impressive undefeated professional record, 22 bouts, 22 victories, 18 coming by way of knockout. Wearing blue and white from Kazakhstan, now living, training, and fighting out of Pahokee, Florida, he's the reigning WBA Fede-Latine and WBO Intercontinental Super Welterweight Champion. Currently ranked number 4 by the WBA, number 5 by the WBO, and number 15 by the IBF. Please welcome Kanat, the Kazakh Islam!
Allah, Kazakh! Kazakh!
Boxers, you've been given your instructions in the dressing room. I expect a good clean bout.
Allah, Kazakh!
Stay light hands at all times. And protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves, come out the belt.
Алга, Казах! Алга, Казахстан!
Махло, да плави, и пара, да курсе. А я там Канат, ага, давайте. С кем деда бэр?
Thank you. Kazakh, так ясно.
Молодец! Казахстан!
After a devastating headbutt that opened the gash above your fighter's eye, he showed great courage and heart by finishing him out in the first round. What do you got to think about this fight?
I think this was a great fight, and I knew that he needed to take this guy out as soon as possible. He had such a big gap in his eye. He knew it was going to be tough. I told him, go. The coach was telling him he had to go. But now, Kanat has a dream, and his dream belongs to Kazakhstan. And Kazakhstan wants the new world champion. So who is the next guy?
That's what I'm going to ask you. Who is the next guy? What is next for this superior fighter?
Well, we're ready for anyone. The thing is, they're not stepping up and they're not talking about Kanat. Kanat is the next world champion. And we're coming from number four, number three. We're coming up. Watch out, Canelo. We're coming. And I know Mayweather don't want none of this.
Take Mayweather if he has to come out of retirement to fight this man.
Mayweather would never come out of retirement to get some of this. He's still one Kanat.
I've always heard you don't never say never.
Well, if it's never, and if I said never, let's make it happen. Let's go.
Great job tonight. Thank you. Congratulations. Back to you, Richard Martin.